fire crews did have to rescue one woman from this burning home, and smoke and fire showing when they arrived. Let me just show you what it looks like now. As they're still putting out some of the hot spots here, you can still see just a little bit of smoke coming from the top of this home here. Again, we are at 41st between Charlotte and Holmes, a three-story home here. What neighbors tell me, one woman living here, and they say she was actually out on that roof area when fire crews arrived. They rescued her, brought her down to safety. She's doing okay. She's still here on the scene, but I can tell you, pretty shaken up. That's because her dog did not make it out. But again, she is safe and she's doing just fine. She was not treated for any injuries here. Neighbors say they are grateful to these firefighters who they say arrived just in the nick of time. At this point, a lot of heavy damage to this home. They're still trying to get the fire completely out, still looking into the cause. As we get any more details, we'll bring those.